Hello students, we will discuss a problem from organic chemistry. Question is, which is the main reason that